Right here we have two Aliso Beach girls. What's your name?
This is Sue.
And they're both very nice girls. Nick's getting teased meanwhile.
Leave me alone.
Okay, enough.
That's good.
Enough chastisement. All right, good luck. Come skimming.
What do you think?
My dad was there.
Oh, yeah?
We're in that area.
What's that new one?
113.
113?
Yeah.
get that one?
I see that. The way.
How do you feel about running into the pier?
Well, that's right.
Okay.
Yep.
Go ahead.
And the pier is really hard.
Okay.
It's like my weenie. Ah!
Thank you. Video.
Orange wetsuit. I mean, orange. skimboard? Arms board?
Yeah. That guy's got a good body, huh?
Fuck yeah.
What about the other guys over there?
Oh no, I can't really see from here.
Right, see that guy over there in the towel around the face?
What about him?
We're leaving? 45 minutes.
What about this one right here?
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Then there's that guy right there with the little.
He's 22.
Which one?
The one going out there. Right? Nick and Kyle, the two guys here, they're one of the best. They did pretty well.
Pretty rad looking. Pretty rad looking, I think you could say. That guy with the mustache is really ugly. Oh, no, that guy right there. Like dark shorts? White ones? What are you filming for?
It's got a cool wave on it.
It's for us.
Oh, really?
Contest is next weekend here.
Is the contest really? Next weekend?
Yeah.
At the beach?
Yeah.
Oh,
Scope it out.
There'll be a lot of action.
Is that what you guys are going to do, is watch the films and see how good you guys are?
Uh-huh. You guys out here like every day?
No.
Thank you.
Oh, I know. Look at the camera. Look at the camera, hon.
That was for you.
Skimboarding's brutal, yeah.
Skimboarding seems funny.
And it's skimboard.
The danger
that they see.
Oh yeah.
The skimboarder knows no fear. The skimboarder knows no fear.
Look.
Kyle, double wrap. Impact was, and Scott would come like this far from him, wrap around him this way, and he had the movie camera, he's going ooh, like this. I didn't know what they, I never saw what they looked like though, but it looked rad. And he was just getting worked. Right when he take the picture away, would come just ooh. But he had it wired, he knew how to duck in, you know, he wasn't like this, you know,
yeah,
some idiot. But still, you get worked.
Well, finish up this roll, maybe try some of that stuff.
That'd be killer. You know what's good, another thing that's good is getting out behind the waves, and then when people do aerials, you can see the bottom of the board, you know?
1 out of 10. It's good, but some of them are really...
Yeah, it's hard. Because my friend had a water camera, he came down here, and he was taking all these tube rides, he'd be in the tube with me, but it turned out he kept cutting my head off.
Yeah, it's really hard.
So you could see the tube, but all you could see is like this much, you know?
The problem is you have to have both hands free to keep yourself oriented.
But
you also
work.
Have to operate the camera.
How's it? Is it getting better?
Yeah.
I don't know. There hasn't been a wave for a while, actually.
It's dropped off.
If there's not waves for the contest next week, it's going to suck.
Yeah, they won't help.
Yeah, they won't. They'll wait till the next
guys
week.
Guys from Hawaii are going to weep.
See, but there's a bunch of guys from the East Coast coming and a bunch of guys from Hawaii coming. And they're just going to be bummed.
Well, Tex says, after working hours Thursday night to call the record-a-call thing.
Yeah, but even that, I think Friday would be the best after Friday because you never know, a swell could come, you know.
People need one day to prepare.
Ah, hell of a... Bah. No, I know, you're probably right. All the camera people need a day, like, kind of scheduling their schedule. What happened? There was some waves. Oh, you know that one big one I biffed? I was gonna ask, did you get it at the top of that one?
Yeah. Cool.
That'd be a good picture. Whoa, 911! Wow, what happened? This year, this is the most skimboarders I've ever seen. It's getting a lot more, you know, it's getting a lot bigger.
Yeah.
People are starting to find out.
The contest used to be just local.
Who's at Ion LA last year?
There's like five more contests than there was 3 years ago, and they're all like the first annual and the second annual. They're just starting. And the Victoria's been around for, you know, 9 years now. Did you know that the Brook Street was the first organized contest, surf contest?
Longest.
It's the oldest surf contest ever.
Really?
Yeah, it really is.
I'm gonna have to quit this. I'm getting just
tired.
I'm getting double vision.
Let's go watch him.
I wanna lay in the sun for a while.
Let's go watch him later.
Yeah.
What'd you say? Okay.
It's 2:40 now. How about it? 4 o'clock.
Yeah, that'd be perfect. guys doing, Otis?